Hi everyone, I'm Coach Jazel, and I'm here to show you the kneeling oblique crunch. So you're going to come onto your knees. If you need any extra padding, you can roll up a towel and place it under your knees. You're going to take your hands behind your head, hips pressed forward. You crunch over to the side, and then your opposite side, the side that's currently stretched, is going to work and contract to bring you back to center. Alternate sides, tilt, and up, and tilt, and up. If you start to lean over to the side and you lose balance, really find the control, keeping your hips level. Even if it takes a while with a limited range of motion, then you're really starting to kind of retrain your movement patterns to find the right form if you start off small and gradually increase from there. From the side view, as you crunch to the side, your hips stay in the exact same position. Tilt and side, ribcage closed, tilt and side. And there you have it.